since Pat McAfee first started appearing in NXT and then now every week on SmackDown, I've been excited to do a first painting of him. And now here we are. I'm seizing this opportunity. And what I did first was a layer of color for the background. And then I'm coming in with black ink for the darkest shadows on there. I'm going to follow that up with some watered down ink for a little bit more of a mid-tone. And I'll finish off with white marker for the highlights, using the color background that I put in there as another mid-tone itself. I think it's a interesting look. It's something I've toyed around with a bit here and there in the past, and I think it is going to end up being something that's pretty exciting here. And speaking of excitement, Pat McAfee on commentary, I just love it. He's got this authenticity, this genuine passion for what is happening in the ring and delivering the energy that the crowds have out to the wider TV audience. And now, you know, like even going back to his time in NXT, at WrestleMania, coming up at SummerSlam, his in-ring stuff is just as exciting, just as good. Like pick a lane, dude. Like, you can't be great at everything. And then everything that he does outside of WWE with his show, his podcast, everything that he does. I love that we get to have him on SmackDown getting across that kind of energy that's happening in the ring. Like, I appreciate that. I try to do that with my art. And I guess you could say he's doing that with his art as well, getting that across. And there's the finished piece. Not bad.